À mon avis, la zone euro n'est pas viable.
The so-called the independent central bank is a mechanism for saying, you know, politicians can't touch our toys.
I think one shouldn't underestimate the ruthlessness of the leading elements inside the European Union.